I'm off into the night now, but before I do, I must say it's 9 o'clock on Radio 1 and time for Robbie. I don't think anyone should have candlelit dinners tonight, Robbie.
Very good.
Yeah, you like that one?
Not bad.
Been saving that for you. Annie Nightingale now frightens young children and ought to have a health warning round her neck. Great, great.
That's my witchy laughter.
Yeah, okay. I shall watch you fly by. Let's have a chest check. Check the moon. It's not a full moon.
It's not, no.
You have to have your fairy lights on.
Fine.
Have a safe fly home.
Thank you.
Okay, bye, Annie.
Bye-bye.
From K-Studio, out driving, maybe on your way to Liverpool, maybe back to Northern Ireland. You can't drive all the way there, but part of it. On to Wales, you take it steady. The sound of Sunday night, Radio 1, FM stereo.
We come together, we're on tonight. It doesn't matter if the feeling's right. We're always in control, never letting go of this all and all love, baby. All and all love, you know we got this. All and all love, shoo-bada. All and all love. Turn it off. No use staying if the feeling's gone. We're always in control, never letting go of this off and on love. Hey, baby, I ain't gonna
off and on love.
No, won't let go.
Off and on love.
It's the way we feel.
Off and on love.
Ooh, tell me why.
Records we feature on the sound of Sunday night as American releases, and now in the UK, and that's one of them, Off and On Love, Champagne.
The Robbie Benson Show, don't you know? Why don't you groove to his music for a while?
Treat her like a lady.
Hey.
My favourite movement. Oh, lovely. From a cracking Stayside album called Truly For You. Treat Her Like A Lady, The Temptations. You'll be hearing more from The Temptations later. And a letter about that from Frank Bellum from Wellingborough in Northamptonshire. He said, what was that great record you were raving about, Robbie? And would you please dedicate it to my lovely girlfriend, Caroline? Treat Her Like A Lady. Julie Edwards from Plymouth said, Robbie, would you say hi, please, to the Hindu River Wideners Club in Plymouth? Especially Nigel Rees, who's away from Plymouth at the moment. You've got it.
Hello, my love, I heard a kiss from you. Red magic satin playing near two. All through the morning rain I gave, the sun doesn't shine. So happy.
cool? Is it cool? If you arrive and don't see me, I'm gonna be with my baby. I'm free.
Fly
on over the sea. Stay with no yellow candy string. See speakers of kites with velvet roses big and freedom flight. A present from you. Strawberry letter 22. The music plays, I set in four.
Strawberry Letter 23, The Brothers Johnson.
Robbie Benson on Sunday night.
Hola, señorita. Estás muy caliente.
Gracias, caballero. Pero más caliente.
Take me higher.
Robbie Benson with The Sound of Sunday Night, tickling your rhythm buds with Rick James, You Turn Me On. That is now out in the UK too. It's all happening. And I couldn't believe this when it arrived a couple of weeks ago. Things are looking up. Rodney Salisbury, produced by Stanley Clark.
Should I call? Maybe not at all. Do you care? I wonder. Do you feel that I'm for real? Don't you know I love you? I don't know what more I can say to let you know. Oh, you touch me in a special way. Do you love me? Girl, I'm never gonna know it if you never try to show it. I need to know your true intentions. You wonder why I stay around. You wonder why I'm gonna settle down. There's just no other love like you. Can't you see? You gotta make it plain to me. Are you mine? I wonder. Whoa, don't you know my love won't ever go? Should I stay? I wonder. The love, girl, that I feel for you.
Make it sexy. We'll be right back.
Change of Heart and Magic Touch becomes Sexy Touch. That's the Hot Shots. I would love to have heard Sanborn blowing that in.
The Robbie Vincent Show. He's got stuff for you on the radio. Let's make a funky Sunday evening. He's the man for you. What you gonna do? Make it funky.
Radio 1 Stereo.
Thank you. it all blow.
Band that was burning up some dancing feet at K-Stone.
We'll be right back.
from my hat, cut a man in half for the love of you. I'd stare at witches brew, do anything to you that you want me to.
That's from a new Stayside album called Twilight 22, and it is Twilight 22, Mysterious, and before that, ace hot producers Jimmy Jam and Terry Lewis strike again with a new 12-inch from Thelma Houston. You used to hold me so tight. Eugene Wilde steaming up the national charts with Gotta Get You Home Tonight. Here's a cut from his forthcoming album. Just Be Good to Me, Eugene Wilde, from his forthcoming album, dedicated to Colin Eddie, who should be on the outskirts of sunny Scunthorpe on their way back from the Case to Soul weekend. Thanks for your note. And the answer to your PPS, which is private, is yes. And hi to Terry. Terry said, Robbie, would you play something really good? Said, no message. For all the boys of 42 Commando Royal Marines, you've got it. Roy Ayres. From his forthcoming Stayside album, that's Gorry Island, Roy Ayres.
Hey! Can you feel it?
Radio 1, Stereo FM, Robbie Vincent with the sound of Sunday night. And don't forget, 11 o'clock, it's Gary Bird and Sweet Inspirations.
Whoa, whoa. I've seen sunny skies, and I've seen rain, yeah, yeah. I've had true love, and I've had true pain, and through it all, I've had a ball, and can't complain, no, no. Sometimes without the rules, yes I did, yes I did. I've learned as much in life as I ever did in school. And through it all, I've had a ball, and can't complain, no girl.
New Stayside single from Major Harris, written by Tommy John and Butch Ingram of the massive Ingram family, and that's called The Game.
Robbie Benson on Sunday night.
Yeah.
New love. Everybody needs a new love. Now that the picture is so clear, I'll
Born again, Sister Sledge. You've got a born again Rosa Royce, having a bit of success again. New Love, that's a new UK single. And some of the bass notes should have made your bass bins throb just a little bit. The sound of Sunday night, Radio 1 FM stereo. Now, I have a problem. Postcard from John Lyon from Burnham-on-Sea. He said, "Dear Robbie, enough of this dog funk. How about cat funk?" He's absolutely right. My cats, called Kitty Clover and Pussy Parkin, are very annoyed at your apparent bias towards the canine type. So can you make up with it, please, for some with some pussy beat? OK, I promise you, next week we'll have some cat funk.
You tuned into the Robbie Benson Show.
Getting on the pussy beat next week.
Wasn't home when I heard the knock.